a Kindred mid. Rumble's going to be the only AP. A lot of engage on the Sion, some frontline to work with, and the Kindred ult will negate this dive comp that Madlines kind of have in the Leona Kaisa. And Madlines' comp is very standard. They brought the crab for his team. He's going to secure the top crab as well, I think, but Madlines, it's going to be a 3v3. See who wants to pull the trigger first. Everyone has their summoner spells available. Armut goes in.
Absolute blood at Armut leaping forward. He's going to get a little bit of health back. He's flashing out to safety. He's ticking. He's getting lower and lower. Fudge can't quite finish the job. Fudge flashing in. Fudge trying to finish it, but Armut, he makes it out. Perks now trying to hunt down Humanoid. This is disastrous. The backstep, the mounting dread is not quite enough damage. The flash in, the damage, the autos, they're enough. Humanoid, he still lives. This is heartbreaking for C9. They're so close, but they just get outplayed at every opportunity. Say it with me, EU. El-Yo-Ya, El-Yo-Ya, El-Yo-Ya.
Three turns against them here as we now see a 2K gold lead just about in the favor of Mad.
Yeah, that ward in the bush was horrific for the side of C9. They saw the Sion charge Q. Humanoid trading aggressively onto Perks.
Yes, calling. He's just going to back up. Perks now holding on for now, but that's immediate hook on the bottom side. Blabber's here in the midst of everybody. El-Yo-Ya trying to get damage down, but it's Karzy flashing off into vision. El-Yo-Ya now on a rampage. Blabber going to be in trouble. Everything is falling apart for Cloud9. That's a double for El-Yo-Ya. The rookie jungler, his first split he makes to MSI, his first game against NA. He's killing everybody.
Humanoid gets on these bot waves, so C9 need to get the bot as fast as they can, but Madlines will stop them. It's going to be a red buff contest. It will be a 3v3. Karzy's not level 6 to join with Killer Instinct.
Level 5 for Sven. Big ulti though coming in from Rumble. Kaiser could be the one to break it burn down, but El-Yo-Ya is just tearing through the entire team. They managed to find two, they get nothing back. Mad are simply too far ahead.
Yeah, just way too far ahead. Karzy didn't even have the level 6. He just gets it off the back of that play, but the Rumble didn't do anything. Kaiser went in and just tanked it all. Because there's the TP, like I mentioned, but I think that he's just going to get dove when he does this. Maybe he can clear out the wave and ult away. Maybe that's the thought process here, but look at El-Yo-Ya. He's running down. Uses the ult aggressively, though. I think he might just die here if Mad Lions tank it up properly.
Fudge can almost just one-shot the wave. He has the zombie form as well. They have to be careful. They have to be flawless on the tower aggro. Fudge, was it a mistake to TP in? It looks like the answer is yes. They just run out to safety. Fudge can clear the wave with zombie form, though. Maybe buy a bit more time, but that is
cross map response.
Fudge is going to do what he can to take the Gromp, but Perks is now in trouble.
Oh! Humanoid goes in, just finishes him off with the Gale Force. A little solo bolo in the mid lane.
Something's up here.
Quick ward in the runner. Just going to leap away, takes the Rumble. Ultimate can throw down on the Equalizer if they commit too hard in the play. Kaiser in the area. Arma now going to throw down his own Equalizer. They are going to be able to get down Kaiser. A good stun comes down onto Blabber, but C9, are they going to turn? Have this one turned on them as El-Yo-Ya now comes down to the bottom lane. The tower is very much still alive. El-Yo-Ya ready to come over the wall.
Looks like they might want to defend the wave. Armut goes forwards, but he doesn't connect the chains. MVP Kaiser. Good guy Kaiser tanks the hook for Armut and saves. He'll get the bot here on, but because they have numbers mid, they can look for mid tower.
Perks now in trouble. Big fight going out. El-Yo-Ya just running into Perks. That's going to be the Lamb's respite. They can just wait. They can just walk this one out. Sion ulti is going to get used immediately. Fudge locked up and taken out. Colin coming down on the backside. Rumble has to ult just to clear the wave. And Mad Lions will grab yet another kill.
Yeah, Mad Lions commit numbers mid and they have the tier 1 bot taken down from Karzy. So playing on two lanes. Oh, Karzy's going in.
Feeling it. The flash away. He takes down Perks. El-Yo-Ya's here for the follow. Vulcan needs to hook a wall and get out to safety. Waiting, holding on, backing off. El-Yo-Ya body blocking as Blabber gets lower and lower. Humanoid off to the side.
Does have the Gale Force and the flash. There it is. He's going in. Vulcan
feeling himself, but he is going to get locked up and taken out. A little bit too much confidence there from the Mad Lions as the shutdown
can find something. Here comes Fudge.
Karzy's borrowed. El-Yo-Ya in the area. Kaiser in the area. Fudge, I don't think he's going to be able to get anything back. Roar the Slayer slows just a little bit, but he doesn't even have time to channel the knockup. Sven in the area as well, but they're just cutting through the front line of Fudge. They don't have enough tanky stats. Maybe they can kill El-Yo-Ya. Maybe they can get another shutdown. They're running away as the zombie passive comes out. Oh, I shouldn't be that confident. But when you're, you know, 8K gold ahead.
Labra's on a ward though, clearing the Crux, gets
locked
stunned up.
Goes over the wall, he's isolated. Karzy has the empowered Q. Easy pickup collector as well, just for a little bit of extra gold.
Take this down. C9 on the move. Fudge, he's coming in.
Mad Lions, you got a lead, but are you confident enough to flip it here? Kaiser stepping forward. El-Yo-Ya coming over the wall, coming over the pit. That's going to be the stolen Rumble all in the midst of everybody. That's one shot. Karzy now dominating. El-Yo-Ya zooming forward. Perks with no ulti. He sees his opportunity, but Fudge left alone as the rest of Cloud9 runs for the hill. The flash in place from Humanoid.
Chunked out. But no, they baited him into a fight. Rumble's going to buy some time, but they're going to spread out. Armut looks for the turn.
Armut now going. Humanoid now stepping forward. The objective's getting lower and lower. Can they turn this back? Armut goes down. Perks leaps into the pit. Can they steal it away? Can they get it? But they cannot. The Baron has been taken. Karzy 1v1 with Sven off to the side, but he shuts him down. Max plasma stacks achieved. And now El-Yo-Ya is on the hunt. No follow up here
from El-Yo-Ya. 6-0-6 rookie split. Keep that in mind. Fudge now locked up, set to fall here. They are not concerned about the Sion.
The immediate alt now comes out. Equalizer down on the backside. El-Yo-Ya trying to walk out of this one, but all the follow-up CC is there. They can get the shutdown. They can shut down El-Yo-Ya. El-Yo-Ya running for the hills. Big! That is going to be the shutdown over to Perks. A ton of money, but Mad
might have to give up on the siege, but no, they're staying. I think Kaiser has to look for some kind of dive here.
They're determined. Are they far enough ahead to fight against the turret as well? Equalizer goes down. They leap out, but that's Kaiser now locked up. He flashes out to safety. Fudge with a good engage on the backside. Sven and Perks for now are untouched, but Fudge is not strong enough as a front line to weather the storm. Mad back.
backing away, knowing that they cannot fight into the zombie passive, isolating Fudge and taking him out before they push for any more. But Mad Lions, it doesn't look like they're done yet.
Carries of Mad Lions doing so much damage. That full tank Sion gets melted. He doesn't have the items yet. He only has two. He has the Frostfire Gauntlet and the Knight's Vow. These aren't the best items. You need things like the Renduins to deal with this double AD carry composition. And Mad Lions, after getting the pick, they're still going to siege. No Baron buff, but they are going to be able to take down this tier 3 tower and the bot inhibitor. C9, can they respond with some kind of engage? Fudge is up in 10 seconds with TP. Perks
in trouble. Big damage now coming into Fudge. Familiar, no chance to push the ult, and that might just be it. Mad Lions moving in. Mad Lions looking for the kill. Rumble Equalizer across the entire back line. Sven safe for now, but the turn back, it's not enough. Vulcan puts himself in harm's way and gets dropped. Mad Lions from start to finish. One bad skirmish from the side of Cloud9, and Mad Lions turn it into a massive, massive win. They're taking their time on this one because, you know, in NA versus EU, it's always a little personal. Perks and Sven will walk away empty-handed as Mad Lions take the win over Cloud9.
Diving into the Nexus as well. The Ocean Souls keeping them full HP. Are they going to go for a 5v1 dive here? It would be too risky. I think they're just going to close this one out. What a dominant showing from the side of Mad Lions. As I say that, they're going to go in for it.
5v1 dive, one more. Little stat padding for Fudge, a little salt in the wound for North America. Mad Lions, absolute dominance, 2-0 in the Rumble stage. They were expected to win their first game. This game was supposed to be close, but